In first chapter, that is Omana's journey, we had seen that how Omana's father had booked the tickets and her friend Radha fractured her leg, and after that she was unable to go on a journey with them. Then Omana got an idea, and the idea, Aruhi, turn your mic off. I hope everyone is able to see my screen and I should not get any disturbance now onward, as Arohi was doing. So, in this first chapter, we had seen how Omana got an idea to write a diary about her journey. Okay? Then she started to write the journey. And then in the next chapter, that is chapter 7, from the window, she has written all about whatever she has experienced while going on the train, about whatever she could see from the window. That is why the name of the chapter is From the Window. And after that, she had seen many bridges, tunnels, river, and a lot of things too from the window of the train. Now, she has made two friends also, Sunil and Anne. Two friends have been made by her, and she has exchanged addresses with both of them so that she can reach, after reaching Ahmedabad, she can meet both of them. Okay? So, now, Sunil and Anne had departed on the, on which station? What was the name of station? Write in the comment box. Can you hear me? Moksh, is my voice audible now? Yes. So, many students have given the answer. The answer is Kottayam. And Kottayam is the station, is the name of which station? Aryaf, turn your mic on.
I'm Kerala.
No. Who got off at Kottayam station? Who departed on Kottayam station?
I'm Omana and Nani. Omana and family.
Omana and her family. Got off at Kottayam station, and Sunil and Anne got off at which station, Arya?
Ma'am, Kozhikode.
Yes, Kozhikode. So yes, you have to remember both of these stations, that Sunil and Anne's family got off at Kozhikode station and Omana's family got off at Kottayam station. So you have to remember both of name of both of these stations. So let us move forward. They are now close to the journey. They are now close to the station from at which they have to depart. They have to take off. Now it's 17th May at night. It's night and it's 17th May. Remember that on 16th May in the morning they started their journey, and it's 11:30 at night. Means it's not the 11:30 of morning, it's the 11:30 at 9. You can see over here, it's written over here 9. So, after a long train journey, we reached Kottayam in the night. In the night, they had reached Kottayam station, and from the station, now they have to move to their grandmother's house. Now, Valiamma's house was not far from the station. Now, what is Valiamma? Valiamma means Masi. Okay? So Valiamma's house is near to them. They have to first of all go to Valiamma's house, and after that they will go to their grandmother's house, that is Ammu Amma's house. So for going to Valiamma's house, what do? They had taken two auto rickshaws. They can't walk from there. It's not that much close that they can just move on their foot. They cannot go from there by walking on the foot. So they had to take two auto rickshaws. By then, I was very sleepy. So after taking two auto rickshaws, they had reached their Valiamma's house. Now you know that it was a long journey, and anyone can get tired after this long journey. So what do we usually feel after a long journey? Two things we feel. First of all, we feel hungry, and second thing, we feel sleepy. So at that time, Omana was feeling a lot of sleepy, and she did not even wait to eat anything. She did not wanted to wait to eat. She just wanted to get a sleep. So she just went straight to sleep, and it was not a long time when Amma again woke her up. Why did Amma woke her up so early? She had not taken a proper sleep also, and Amma had woken her up very early because they had to move to Ammu Amma's house after that. So they had to wake up early in the morning. Now they got ready, took her luggage. Luggage is all the material, all the things which we have with us when we move out on a journey. So luggage is the material which we carry while we go on a journey. Then Valiamma's family also came with us. It was planned. It's not a surprising thing that Valiamma's family is also coming with them. It had been planned earlier only that after reaching Valiamma's family, all of them will move together. Okay, everyone will move together. Pritika Bisht, can you hear my voice now clearly? Pritika, let me know. Kritika, can you hear me? And Sadhana also. Please check your network connection, no, whoever. Sadhana, check your network connection because everyone else is able to listen to my voice. Okay? So there must be some problem in your network. So please check it, and after that, you will be able to listen to me properly. So what happened that after Valiamma's family also joined them. First of all, only Omana's family was there. Then Valiamma's family also joined them. Then at last, they were total 10 people. So you have to remember this also. And Moksh, you also check your network connection because my voice is audible to everyone. And Jai Vishnoi, the meaning of luggage is all the material, all the things which we carry with us when we go on a trip or journey. For example, the bags, the cloths, and the eatables, all of them comes under luggage. We call it the luggage. So a lot of people were there. Okay, lot of people were there. 10 people have joined over there, and a lot of luggage also. When more people are there, it's obvious that the material, the luggage will also be more. Now, what happened next? The bus conductor came and Appa bought tickets for all of us. Now, what happened after having a not very good sleep, Omana had been woken up to move forward. So now Omana's family as well as Valiamma's family are moving all together to go to their grandmother's house. Now they have to take a bus. First of all, they had taken two auto rickshaws to move from station to Valiamma's house. Now they are taking a bus in the morning. And the bus conductor came and Appa bought tickets for all of us. You know that when we travel in a bus, then also we have to purchase the tickets. And they managed to get their seats. After a lot of problems, they managed to get their seats because usually the bus are crowded. The buses are crowded. A lot of people keep moving from here to there. They keep on traveling one place to another. So that's why the buses are usually crowded. And people were sharing the seats. You know that when the buses are crowded, then we have to just share the seats. In the place of two people, we have to manage three people because there is no more seats. So we have to adjust. So they are also sharing the seats. After a long ride, the bus reached the last stop. Okay, they have reached the stop wherever they have to go. And I was happy to get off. My legs were stiff. Stiff means hard. आपने देखा जब आपके आप बहुत देर तक एक ही पोजीशन में बैठे रहते हो तो पैर क्या हो जाते हैं? For the movement of legs, we feel a little problem. थोड़ा हमें problem होता है ना जब हम बहुत देर तक बैठे रहने के बाद अपने legs को हिलाते हैं. Right? Does it happen or not? Yes. So that's what is happening. That her legs were stiff. Stiff means Branch is saying no ma'am. It means his legs are very strong. उसको feel नहीं होता ये. तो her legs got stiff. Stiff means इतनी देर तक एक ही जगह पे इतनी crowd में बैठे हुए उसके legs थोड़े अकड़ जैसे गए. That is called stiff. I could hardly stand. वो बड़ी मुश्किल से खड़ी हो पाई इतनी देर तक एक ही position में बैठे बैठे. Because जब आपके आसपास इतने सारे लोग आपको दबा के बैठे होंगे तो आप हिल कैसे पाओगे. There will be no gap for your movement. So that is why your body as well as legs will become stiff. I thought that we had finally reached Ammu Amma's village. Ab mujhe laga, wow, I was very happy that Umana was very happy that she has reached finally at Ammu Amma's village. Now they will no more have to travel. But oh no, the travel had not ended yet. Abhi to travel aur zyada baki hai. They have not reached the Ammu Amma's village. The bus has dropped us by the water side. Ab bus ne humme kahan pe choda? Where did the bus leave us? At the water side. There was a river over there where they had to cross that river. So they had the bus said because bus cannot move on the river. So it could go just till that place only. After this, they will have to take another vehicle. Ab unko koi aur vehicle dekhna padega. Now, अम्मा ने क्या बोला? अम्मा said, look. Look मतलब देखो. That is where we have to go. वहाँ पे हमें जाना है. She pointed across the water. Now, what is the meaning of across? Across means water के, means नदी के पार. पार means to the other side of the river. River के दूसरी साइड की तरफ पॉइंट करते हुए अम्मा ने बोला, देखो हमें वहाँ पहुँचना है. But how will we get there? I wondered. मैंने सोचा, Umana thought that how will they go there? They cannot move on a bus. They cannot go by swimming. अब इतनी दूर वो swimming थोड़ी ना करते हुए जाएंगे. So after that, just then she saw a boat coming. उसने देखा, a boat is coming. वहाँ से एक boat आ रही है. There is the ferry. अम्मा said. अम्मा ने बोला, देखो ferry आ गई. Now what is the difference between the ferry and the boat? Does it look like the ordinary boat? No, it doesn't look like the ordinary boat. A ferry is a vehicle in which a lot of people can move and it moves on a engine. Wo engine se chalti hai ferry. Boat ko to hume move karna padta hai na. So ferry moves by the engine and it is larger in size than that of the boat. And a lot of people can move from one side of the river to other side of the river. At the same time, अब उनको ferry में travel करना था. Immediately a big crowd of people starting getting off. Means the ferry was coming from the other side of the river. जब दूसरी side से ferry आएगी, तभी तो इस side के लोगों को उस side लेके जाएगी. So the ferry keeps on moving from one end of the river to the other end of the river. Okay? So that was what is happening. जब उस साइड से लोगों को लेके आएगी तो it's obvious that these people have to get off to this side of the river. So that is why they are getting off. वो सब लोग जो दूसरी साइड से आ रहे हैं वो सब उतरने लग गए. और who were those people? School children, मैन वुमेन ऑल विद देयर ओन पैकेट्स एंड लगेज, सभी लोगों के पास अपना अपना सामान था. अम्मा एक्सप्लेन्ड दैट द फेरी वॉज यूज बाय पीपल टू क्रॉस द वॉटर एंड रीच टू अदर साइड. नाउ आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू दैट वॉट इज फेरी यूज फॉर. फेरी का यूज क्यों किया जाता है? टू लीव द टू टू हेल्प द पीपल टू मूव फ्रॉम वन साइड ऑफ द वॉटर टू अदर साइड ऑफ द वॉटर. सो दैट इज वाई द फेरी इज यूज. Now, as soon as the ferry got empty, why did ferry got empty? Because all the people who were coming to this side of the river, everyone got off. Wo sab utar gaye. Now the ferry is empty for the people who are waiting on this side of the river. Ab is side means Omana, uski family, Valiamma's family, and many other people are waiting on this side of the river to get on the ferry. The big rush started from our side. Jaise hi फेरी खाली हुई, हमारी साइड से इतने सारे लोग फेरी में चढ़ना स्टार्ट हो गए. यू डोंट हैव टू यूज इमोजीज इन द चैट बॉक्स. प्रगति, मोक्ष, पारस, यतिका, मृदुल शर्मा, असद, ध्रुव कुमार, साधना, आर्यन जोशी, जस्ट कीप योर आईज ऑन द स्क्रीन. नो नीड टू चैट बाय यूजिंग इमोजीज ऑन द चैट स्क्रीन. यू आर नॉट अलाउड टू डू दैट. नाउ एवरीवन हैड टू प्ले द फेयर pay the fare before getting on. Now it's obvious if you are moving on a public vehicle. Agar aapka khud ka private vehicle hai, that is car or scooter or scooty, then you don't have to pay anything. It's your own vehicle. But when you are moving on a public vehicle, for example, auto rickshaw and buses, ferry, boat, these type of vehicles, then you have to pay the fare. Fare means kiraya. What you call kiraya in Hindi. The fare is the money which we give to the owner of the vehicle, whoever is driving the vehicle to move on that vehicle. That is called fare. Very soon the ferry was full. It started off again. Jald hi ferry kya ho gayi? Ekdam full ho gayi by the people who were waiting on this side of the river. And it started off again. Phir se wo ferry chalne lag gayi. Then Omana managed to get a place to stand along the railing. Railing means, here you can see in this picture, these boundaries, these iron boundaries made by the iron are called the railing, so that no one gets off. Koi gir na jaye, isliye railings banai jati hai. In our houses also on the terrace, we have the railings of metals or the cement. Cement ya fir metal ki railings bani hoti hai. So Omana also stood along the railing. Railing ke paas wali place Omana ko mil gayi. She saw the rippling of the still water as the ferry moved. Now what is rippling? Rippling means hota hai whenever the vehicle moves on the water. Pehle to water ekdam still hota hai. Means like this. When no vehicle is moving on the water is still. Still means बिना हिलता नहीं है वो पानी. ठीक है, हमें कैसा लगता है कि द वॉटर इज नॉट मूविंग, बट एज सून एज अ व्हीकल कम्स ओवर, जैसे ही यहाँ पे कोई व्हीकल आता है, द वॉटर स्टार्ट मूविंग लाइक दिस, लाइक वेव्स. वेव्स की तरह वॉटर मूव करना स्टार्ट हो जाता है. सो दैट इज वॉट कॉल्ड रिपलिंग. रिपलिंग इसी को बोलते हैं. एज द फेरी मूव, जैसे ही फेरी वॉटर के ऊपर मूव करने लग गई, शी कुड सी द रिपल्स ऑन द वॉटर. It was moving smoothly on the water. Water mein wo badi hi smoothly chal rahi thi. Now, why is she saying so? You see that whenever we move on the buses or... Paras, is it clear now? Paras?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So,
clear.
Picture is clear, Dhruv. Just check your network connection. It's clearly visible. So you know that whenever we move on a bus, जब हम roads में, buses में या फिर scooty और scooter में travel करते हैं, तो there are a lot of like ups and downs on the road. Road में ups and downs आते हैं बहुत सारे. It's not smooth. बहुत बार क्या होती है, road बहुत खराब होती है, and we will not call it smooth. हमें बीच-बीच में थोड़े jerks भी लगते हैं. Okay? So, but in water, when the ferry is moving, it was moving स्मूथली बिकॉज देयर वॉज नो अप्स एंड डाउन्स, वहां पे कोई अप्स एंड डाउन्स नहीं थे. फेरी वॉज मूविंग स्ट्रेट ऑन द वॉटर. सो देयर वर रोज ऑफ कोकोनट ट्रीज ऑन द बैंक्स ऑफ द रिवर. नाउ व्हाट इज बैंक? बैंक ऑफ रिवर क्या होते हैं? रिवर बैंक्स ऑफ रिवर मीन्स रिवर का किनारा. रिवर के किनारे वो लोग क्या देख रहे थे? रोज ऑफ कोकोनट ट्रीज. अ लॉट ऑफ कोकोनट ट्रीज वर गोइंग ग्रोइंग ऑन द बैंक्स ऑफ रिवर. रिवर के किनारे इतनी सारे कोकोनट ट्रीज ग्रो कर रहे थे बिकॉज दे हैड रीच द स्टेट ऑफ केरला नाउ. एंड यू नो वॉट इज द स्पेशलिटी ऑफ द स्टेट ऑफ केरला? विच टाइप ऑफ ट्रीज usually grow in the state of Kerala? They are the coconut trees. The speciality of the Kerala are the coconut trees. Okay? So as we moved swiftly, swiftly means fast. They were moving very fast on the ferry. I could see people, जब वो ferry में move कर रहे थे तो ओमाना को क्या क्या दिख रहा था? She could see people fishing, washing, bathing, and working along the banks. You know that river ke kinare there are people who do fishing. Wo log fishing bhi karte hain. Some people are washing their clothes. Kya hote hain? Washers hote hain na. Washers means jinhe aap dhobi kehte hain English mein. So those people usually wash their clothes at the banks of the river. River ke kinare wo log apne kapde dhote hain. And some people were bathing over there and some people were working along the banks. So this all view Omana could see from the ferry when she was moving swiftly. Swiftly means with a high speed on the ferry. Now just before the sun disappeared into the water, sun means, well, you know that sun rises from the east and it sets down in the west. East se sun ugta hai aur west mein sun doob jata hai. So jaise hi sun disappear means when it was setting down in the west into the water, water mein use dikh raha tha ki jaise ki sun water ke andar chup raha ho. The ferry reached the island and stopped. To usi time jab sun ke set hone ka time aa gaya, at that time the ferry reached the island. Island means the place where they have to go, that side of the river where they have to get off on, and there the ferry stopped. It was time for us to get off. अब हमारे फेरी से उतरने का टाइम आ गया था. At last, we have reached Amu Amma's place. अब आखिर में finally, after a lot of travel, they have reached Amu Amma's place. ठीक है, अब वो finally Amu Amma के विलेज में या फिर उनकी प्लेस में पहुंच गए हैं. What a long and interesting journey it has been. You know that all of us, I as well as all of you students, have moved with Omana. We had set our journey with Omana. Everyone of us, hum sab ek saath Omana ki journey humne start ki thi na. Now we are ending the journey with Omana. Hum log saath mein Omana ki journey ab end karne wale hain. Now she has reached her Amma's place, okay, the village, and after this she will take some vehicle. Ab yahan se wo koi na koi vehicle legi, and after that she will move to her Amu Amma's house. So the rest of the chapter we'll continue in the next class, as the time is over now and we have to over our class. A little bit of the chapter is remaining.